Can you not burp your cow's piss on me when I'm trying to swallow a dick?
I am a princess. I'm not gonna lie, I'm so hungry. So this is one person's ration of oats.
Who do you call? It's now in session.
Objection.
Denied.
I do.
We are like a little jungle family. It's the bond that we share, I think we'll be friends for life.
Bye!
Joining us now from South Africa, please welcome Nathan and Adam.
Hi, guys.
Hey, we're free.
Guys, you are just looking like the two best friends that anyone could ever, ever have. You all almost made the final three. Are you guys mad you did all of those crazy challenges right now?
Well, I'm not mad about anything. I left with my best friend, my man and partner, my partner in crime, Romeo and Juliet, Thelma and Louise. I'm so glad we left when we did, because I think if we had got to the top three, it would have been dangerous for the whole of Australia.
And I think I don't know if you've seen us exit, but it was, you'll never see two people happier to exit leave a reality TV show in your life.
Nathan, you quoted Romeo and Juliet and also Thelma and Louise. Both of those are tragedies. What are you saying about this friendship?
How's this going to end?
Well, from my past experience, I've already told you about this. What happens when I do reality TV is I get the bromance and then I get dropped like a hot spud and they go off to their life. So yeah. It doesn't matter if Adam goes and does that, because I'll find another boyfriend.
As soon as this is over, I'm never going to speak to him again.
You wish.
Nathan, what was more disgusting in terms of the show? Was it the challenges, or was it having to wash Aisha's hair for the first time in 4 weeks?
Right, when I say honestly, you could have fried an egg on the grease that was on that girl's head. That's how bloody disgusting it was. And I don't know if you've seen her comb. She was brushing her hair with a comb. Did you see the comb?
She had to get a new one.
It was a layer of thick black grease. It was that dirty, she had to get a new comb. That's how dirty that girl's hair was. Mm. So I would honestly say I'd do a trial over washing her hair any day.
Do you feel a little more in touch with Aussie culture now that you've been stuck with our country's finest? Like, you're with an AFL legend there. You know, it doesn't get more Aussie than that.
Listen, oh wait, there, my fingers just popped on my ear. Look at me trying to be professional.
Adam, I'm
just
put talking it back in for Australian you. Legend.
No, I heard. No, don't try and lie. I heard the rest of it. Listen, I am a fully fledged Aussie now, and if Australia doesn't accept me after being fourth place and I'm a celebrity, I don't know what's going to come next. I'm going to apply for my green card. I'm going to move to Australia. You guys are not going to see the back of me, because I am moving there, and you are going to see plenty more this. Tits and teeth.
Isn't he just the most stereotypical Aussie you'll ever meet?
Yes.
I hate to break it to you. Green cards are the wrong country, but I'm sure you'll sort that out. It seemed like that sort of final bunch of you in the jungle camp this season were genuinely a pretty tight bunch. How much of that is to do with Captain Liz being such a phenomenal sort of team captain, motivator, earth mother, goddess, whatever you want to call her?
Earth mother,
yeah,
I love
well,
that.
she's everything you need in a woman, Liz. She's the captain of Australia. She held us together when we were feeling low. She farts like one of the boys as well.
Cave woman as well, towards the end.
She's a cave woman as well. She was gnawing on the bone with us in Caveman Corner towards the end of the show. So she's a complete package, and I wouldn't be surprised if she takes this thing down.
To find out
can
who wins,
can I just say one thing
in
as well? It is as hot as the devil's penis right here. Like, it is so warm. I have no underwear on. My ball bag is full sweating. I don't know what material this top is right now, but I have leakage from this tit. It's a lot. There's a mess happening right now.
It's a lot.
Nathan,
a lot.
I thought it was just dewy skin, not sweat. Just dewy. Just a dewy glow.
No, this is... When I tell you that I am not moisturised, this is full-on sweat. I am dripping from every orifice of my D.
At the moment.
It's disgusting.
Get the man some aircon. Now, to find out who wins, tune in this Sunday to catch the final episode of I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. Adam, Nathan, you have been brilliant. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.